Good morning, everyone. We're here at the Foundry, a very cool, gosh, I say boating facility, but it's so much more. We're in the heart of downtown on Columbus Road, right near the Columbus Bridge.
Yep.
Okay. All right, Tim. So we saw the really cool tank room. We're going to visit that again. But then, boom, we come just right across the courtyard, and we look at this huge boathouse.
And this is our crane bay. Mm-hmm. We've got 6 overhead cranes in here that were here from when we moved in. Not used for the boats, because the boats themselves at 60 feet long are only about 200 pounds.
Okay.
So the kids carry all of those. But this area is our Foundry Junior's Bay. All the orange boats here are the ones that the high school kids use and our Learn to Row and the camp kids use.
Oh, excellent. So when we say Learn to Row, that's a big program that you guys are really pushing here at the Foundry, correct?
Yes. Learn to Row, it's really important to get the kids the opportunity to try rowing and see what it's like and get started. So that's camps, that's right out of school. You can join the Foundry Juniors program and do the Learn to Row.
And then we're seeing you guys have all sorts of facilities to help people train for rowing. And we're looking at a little setup here right now with these rowing machines.
Yep, we have over 100 of these rowing machines, 2 different types. And these allow us to break it out into 4 or 5 different rooms, actually. And we can have separate teams be in separate areas so they can do their own workout.
So it's all about training, and it's all about pretty much training year-round, correct?
Yes, 2 rowing seasons. Right now we're in the scholastic or the sprint season.
Mm-hmm.
The fall is more like cross-country.
Okay.
It's where you race up the river 5-6 miles. Training is in the summertime where we do camps, and then in the over the holidays we do some training there also.
And on the other side of the bay here, we see still more boat storage for you guys, correct?
Yep. In this area we have Magnificat High School has their programs here. Laurel School just started a program, and at the end of the bay we have the small tiny boats. Those are for all of our coaches use those.
Gotcha. So if some people see the stuff you guys have here and might want to get their schools involved, how do they contact you guys?
Simply straight go to our website, clevelandfoundry.org, and
okay,
you can send us an email.
Very good. These guys even make it look good when they're practicing.
Yeah, so we talked about this before. Somehow the camera makes them so much better.
Really? All right, we're at the Foundry right here in the heart of downtown Cleveland. The rowing community is getting bigger and stronger, one stroke at a time. All right, back to you guys in the studio.
That's a strong
team, yeah.
Yes, they are.
Wow. Some good athletes for sure. Hey, welcome.